Hi Gritsy, good morning to you and welcome you once again in this online class. Students, you have been guided the second lesson, A Lucky Seed. And in this story, you have learned that there was a farmer and one day the farmer was going to market to sell the bag of seed. And among the seed, one of the seed fell out on the dry surface and that seed germinated into a big plant by the grace of God. That means because of the luckiness. So in the story, the very first question is, that is the first question, what part of a plant is needed to produce more plants? Students, you are pretty much aware that seed is the only part of plant that produce more plants. That means your answer would be C. And the second question, which part of a plant holds it upright and moves it towards the light? That means the question is, which part of the plant holds it upright and moves it towards the light? Students, root that lies under the ground is the part that holds the tree in upright condition. So your answer would be root. The next question, that means the question number third, actually this is the question in the mode of oral question you will be asked once again when your school will reopen. And actually right now I am guiding you to make you better understanding in home, that you will able to write down the answers. The third question, that means question number C, what is the name of the process by which a plant makes its own food? Students, I have guided you when I was teaching you this story that photosynthesis is the process by which a plant makes its own food. That means photosynthesis is the process by which plant makes their food in the presence of sunlight, water and air. So your answer is photosynthesis. The next question, what is the function of the leaves of a plant? Students, you know very well that leaves is the only part of plant that makes food. That's why leaves are also considered as the food factory of plant. So it means leaves make food for the plant. And the next question, what is the green substance in plant called? And chlorophyll is the green substance of plant, of leaves. So the green substance that is present in the leaves in the plant especially are called chlorophylls. And the next question, which part of the plant takes water and minerals to the leaves? And the answer of this question is especially root through the stems and the many parts, but root is the main part that takes water from the bottom, from the soil. Now the second question, second type of question, tick the correct option. Tick the correct option means you will be given some options. And among the options, you have need to write, choose the correct answer. And in number A, the farmer took a big bag of seeds. And your option is to grow in field, to sell at the market, to keep all the store. And students, you know, to sell the market, the farmer took a bag of seeds. So your right answer is to sell at the market. Number B, the seed needs some dash to grow. And your option is rice, money and water. You know very well, the seed needs water to grow. So your answer would be water. Number C, dash help the plant to catch sunlight and grow. Students, your option is stem, leaf and root. And root would be the answer because root help the plant to catch sunlight. Sorry, leaf. I have a little bit confusion in the question, and your answer is leaf, because leaf helps the plant to catch sunlight and grow. Number D, the seed becomes a dash. The seed becomes a plant after having the germination. Now the third question, complete the following sentences. Students, here some of the part of the sentences are missing. You have need to fill the correct part of the sentence by the from the story. The seed fell out of the bag because what? Here, after because there is a vacant space and you have need to fill the vacant space from the story. So the seed fell out of the bag because dust, because cards will hit a big stone. So you have need to fill the seed fell out of the bag because cards will hit a big stone. Number B, the seed needed to be saved because the seed was on the hot and dry ground. That's why the seed needed to be saved. The question is, the seed needed to be saved because dust. The seed was on the hot and dry ground. Now the next one, the seed needs some water because water will help them in germination. The students, here after the first part you are getting some of the vacant space where you have filled the missing part of the sentence from the story, and the question is, the seed needs some water because water will help them in the germination. And the next one, the seed grew taller and taller because it got everything in proper amount. You know why plants and trees grew taller and taller? Because it gets all the things in proper amount. Students, in the next number, there is a question which is in the mode of right or wrong, that means true and false. You have need to do yourself because you are much good student, so you have right idea about the true false question, so I will not make you aware right now. Now it's turn of the long type question answer. The first question is, what fell of farmer's cart? The question is, what fell of the farmer cart? And the answer is, a seed fell of the farmer's cart. A seed, a lucky seed fell of the farmer's cart. Now the second question, how was the ground? Students, you are much aware about the ground, that where seed fell off, what type of ground was there. So the question is, how was the ground? The ground was hot and dry. The ground was hot and dry. Now the next question, who pushed the seed into the ground? And you know very well that there was an elephant who pushed the seed into the ground. So the right answer would be, an elephant pushed the seed into the ground. Now the question number next, what happened to the seed after a week? That means after the completion of a week, what happened to the seed? After a week, the seed had a little green shoot. That means after the completion of a week, the seed had a little green shoot. And the next question, who tried to eat the little leaf? A hungry bird tried to eat the little leaf. And the last question of this lesson, how did the root help the seed? Root helped the seed to stay in the ground. Students, right now I have made you aware shortly the question answer of grade of lesson second. And I hope that you will give your much concentration to this story. And actually you can make the question answer yourself also. But I have made you aware shortly for your better understanding. So you will have to put much concentration and remember all the words. Students, right now I will give you an instruction also. That means words are very important in English, because if you don't have right idea about the words, synonyms and antonyms, you would not be able to speak English, and even you can't make the right sentences while you are going to write any type of answer of the question. So it is very necessary to remember all the words also regarding this lesson. Some of the words that I have made you aware while I was teaching you this lesson. So please remember all the words. Make fair also, because you have been guided first and second lesson. Even the question answer also of these two lessons. So you should complete your fair notebook also with nice and smart writing. Thank you very much.